Hi guys, it's day four. Let's see here, it's about 12:35 p.m. in the afternoon, and I just wanted to let you know, well, we're going to recap day three. I did a video for day three basically talking about the actual day, but I finished off last night. I finished my smoothies, of course. I had 2 cups of the detox tea for the whole day yesterday, and I did drink my 124 ounces, oh my God, of water. When I tell you I've never gone to the bathroom so much, it's like, woo! But I'm going to do it. And I found that doing that, it kept me full. I'm extremely hydrated, I know, but it kept me really, really full drinking the excess water that I didn't even eat some of my snacks. Like I had carrots for one that I had pegged for one snack. I ate my cashews, of course, but I had some fruit that I wanted to eat and I didn't even eat it. The only thing, well, let me take that back. I was craving something sweet, so I had the tidbits of pineapple, frozen pineapple, fresh frozen, of course. I had, 2 of those and the water, and which really satisfied my craving. So that's the key, I think, when you're craving something sweet, if you eat a sweet piece of fruit, it curbs it. It really does. With the water, it really curbs that sweet tooth. So that's my trick that I'm going to do each time. And a couple of pieces of pineapple. Knocked it right out. I didn't want anything else sweet. And it was a really good day yesterday. I wanted to weigh today, but I think I'm going to wait because I finished my hair, as you can see. And I think my hair weighs about a pound. So I'm going to wait. Maybe I'll weigh on day 6. Yeah, I'll weigh on day 6 then. And let you know what the results are. But my headaches pretty much went away. No more headaches. Smoothies, of course, went down well. Water. So today, I said I'm going to stick with the water. I'm going to try. I have an appointment today to do something. So I may only be able to do half of it or just finish it tonight when I get back in. That's probably what I'll do. But I'm going to still try to drink what I've already had, 40 ounces of water already. And it's only 12:38 p.m. because I'm trying to make sure that I can get my water in. I want to get the water in. I know water and the flaxseed is key. So, well, the whole regimen is key, but I know those two things, the flaxseed will keep you fuller longer, and the water will assist with that. Well, oh, that noise. If you hear that noise, it's my wash machine in the background. I have the door open. But I just wanted to say it's going great. I'm feeling really, really good. I have a lot more energy than normal, which is satisfying to me. And I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like my stomach feels a little slimmer to me. I have a lot of scar tissue from my cesareans and the 2 cesareans I've had. I've noticed to me, and you know, I know it's only been 4 days, but what's that mean? But it really, I've noticed a difference, honestly. I really have. But okay, that's all I have for today. I will recap tomorrow. I'll recap tomorrow. Have a good day and much success to you guys. Happy cleansing.